Several countries are facing a shortage of hospital beds and isolation wards amid the corona pandemic. India has a unique solution in the works. The Indian Railways is stepping up to serve the country by converting the coaches into isolation wards. And our correspondent Siddharth MP sent us this report from Chennai. Let's listen in.
The Indian Railways, one of the largest in the world, are joining the country's battle against the deadly coronavirus. The railways are now modifying their coaches into mobile ICUs. Right now, we are in one such coach that has been completely modified to accommodate patients as opposed to passengers. This coach can typically accommodate 72 passengers, but now it's meant only for 16 patients and the paramedical staff. The two berths that we are looking at are meant only for the two patients on this particular cabin. And the top berths that we are looking at are only meant for luggage to be carried. The middle berths on this coach have been removed. Also, some of the electrical fittings have been modified such that they can power life-saving equipment and medical equipment. The coaches have also been fitted with mosquito nets and other such facilities that can make the care process for the doctors much easier. Also, the coaches have been modified in such a way that most of their washrooms also have portable showers so that patients can freshen up when the need arises. By modifying about 473 such coaches, the Southern Railway will be contributing their bit. But there are five other zones across India's railways, and each of these zones will be modifying hundreds of coaches so that they can contribute to the larger effort. When the need arises, the railway believes that these coaches as trains can be mobilized across the country and they can turn into mobile hospitals.